Hey guys, I'm sorry I didn't make an intro for this video, but today I'm going to be doing my Christmas look, or if you don't celebrate Christmas, your holiday glam. So stay tuned and hope you enjoy. Remember, please subscribe after the video. Okay, first things first, I'm going to prime my face using my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. Next, I'm going to take my L'Oreal Lumi Foundation. I want my face to be illuminating during Christmas. And this foundation does its job and it gives you a flawless finish. I'm going to be taking my Sedona Lace Flat Top Kabuki Brush and I'm going to blend out my foundation. Next, I'm going to take my concealer, Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I am going to redo what Kim Kardashian's Instagram picture looked like. I've been doing this from now since I seen that seen that picture on Instagram, and I'm just going to line my face like she did to brighten up darkness around my face. And I'm probably going to have an updated foundation routine, so stay tuned for that. Blend it all out. Next, I'm going to take this quad from Coastal Scents. I got this in my glam bag, and I'm going to take that white color. I'm going to put it all over my lid. Up to my brow bone. Next, I'm going to take this purpley plum color with a crease brush and put it into my crease and blend it. Next, I'm going to take this silver grayish pewter color and I'm going to blend it into the purple with another crease brush to darken it up. Next, I'm going to take a blending brush and I'm going to blend the two colors together so there are no harsh lines. Then I'm going to be taking my liquid felt tip liner and I'm going to wing out my liner. I'm sorry, I have no mirror, so I'm trying my best. Next, I'm going to be taking NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Black Bean and putting my eyeliner on. Then I'm going to be taking my three mascaras. One, do bottom lashes. Two. And three. The two lip colors I'm going to be using is Revlon Lip Kissable Lip Stain, and I'm going to line my lips before I color it in to make it look more defined. This color isn't romantic. Next, I'm going to take a Victoria's Secret color in Impulsive, and it's a red silver glittery lip gloss. I'm going to take Milani blush, and I'm just going to put the blush on my apples of my cheeks. And I love this bronzer for contouring, the Hoola bronzer. And I'm just going to contour my cheeks and my forehead, too, so wherever the sun hits. I love contouring. It makes my face look so skinny. And blend it all out. Then I'm taking Hard Candy Glow in Baby Doll, and I'm going to highlight my cheekbones. That's it, guys. That is my Christmas look.